Hi guys, welcome back to Miraculous. This is the second video and the fan is on because I'm feeling extremely hot. I cannot do without the fan. Okay, so the first video was about your hair. The second video is going to be about your skin. It's going to be about the face skin. It's going to be about the skin on your body. And it's going to be about your feet. So only 15 days are left, right? In these 15 days, you need to divide these days into 3. 5, 5 and 5. For the first 5 days, what you can do is you can completely stop using your serums. Just use the 4-step thing: cleansing, toning, moisturizing and protecting. Yes, protection is damn important even at this point in time. Even when you are home, you don't have access to sun. It is very, very important because agar aap notice karoge, UVA and B rays, they are very much, traveling to different houses and through different ways. So cleansing, toning, moisturizing and protection pay emphasis kijiye. Stop using serums for a while because you're at home only. You're not doing anything extensively important outside your home. You're not facing the pollution. That dirt is no more a part of your daily schedule, so you can actually skip it. So coming to my routine, what I do is I wash my face thrice. First, the moment I get up, I take ice cold water and I wash my face. It is very beneficial in summers. It actually awakens your skin. It's like you need something of this sort. So it's very, very beneficial. The second time I wash my face is when I'm bathing. I do not use face wash. I do not use Uptan. I'm not using it as of now. I was using Uptans, I've done that bit, but right now for these 15 days, I've divided it like so. I'm using the froth of pure soap. I just take a little bit of froth, I lather it on my hand, then I take the froth and I clean it with that. Pure is a very, 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 very gentle soap. It does not cause any wear and tear on your face, but provided you're not using the soap directly on your face, neither the face wash, you need to lather the soap on your hand and take the froth and cleanse your face with that, if that makes any sense. Try doing it. It is a very good feeling. You will feel that your face is all cleansed and its dirt is all taken out. But this is only functionable when you're only at home. When you're not going outside, when you're not, in the park, or when you're not, getting vegetables and everything for your home on a regular basis. It is only functionable if you're at home during this lockdown. So otherwise you can use a face wash, obviously. So then after doing that, I am particularly following toning, moisturizing and protecting. I'm using normal any floral water as a toner. Then I'm using a basic moisturizer. I am using Biotique ka morning nectar actually. I am not using any fancy moisturizer at all because right now my skin doesn't need it. I am not going out of the house and I am not, facing all that harsh pollution and dirt and etc. etc. I'm not facing all of that. So that is that. And then the third thing that I'm doing is I'm using sun protection SPF 50, because 50 is enough for 500 minutes. That's the maximum that I'm exposed to sunlight, if at all I'm sitting out in the sun. Otherwise, it's got UVA and B and P++ also, which means that it's going to protect me from UVA B rays. And that's that. That is all. Then towards the evening, the moment the sun settles down, it's around 7:30, 8. I wash my face at around 8:30, and when I wash my face, I again wash it with Pears, the froth, and then I use, I'm switching between argan oil, coconut oil, and my night moisturizer. So what is happening is that, there are a few scars on my face, like this one, if you can see, there's this scar over here. So I thought that the best way to get rid of all the scars is coconut oil. If you guys haven't tried this yet, this is a tried and tested formula, guys. Coconut oil never fails you. It never fails you. It is a fantastic medicinal oil which is always going to help you. I use an organic coconut oil by Forest Essentials. I just take it a little. After cleaning my face, I spritz the toner. I let it semi-dry, and then I take a little bit of coconut oil and I massage it on my face, and I let it stay for the whole night, and then I sleep nicely. Otherwise, I'm using argan oil. I am not using a very heavy argan oil. I'm using the Moroccan argan oil by Nature's Gift, the small bottle with the tincture that I keep showing you guys. It's worth $600 or so. If you really want it, I am leaving the number below. After this lockdown, you can contact her and you can, you know, get it from her. She is one of my favorite beauticians. She has always taken very good care of my skin, and so you can always get in touch with her if you need it. So this is about the face. Now coming to the 5-day portion extension that I've been doing, I've been practicing. I guess for the first 5 days I'm going to use this. For the next 5 days, I'm going to add the layer of serums in it, but I'm not going to change my moisturizer. And in the next 5 days, which are the last 5 days of the lockdown, I'm going to resume back to how I was, because I need to prep up my skin for a stronger, a week ahead. I don't want my skin to suffer, because the moment I go out and there's a lot of pollution, I'm like, whoa, what has just happened? I don't want my skin to feel that way. So that's the core reason why I've divided into 5. Also because my skin needs to breathe. As simple as that. This is a very simple reason. See, everybody needs to have a little bit of breathing space, you know. Jaise hum logo ko bhi chahiye hota hai. Even our skins need it, you know. And skins is not a word. Oh, okay. But yeah, you know what I mean. So coming back to skin. Now we're going to talk about the body. So, I'm sorry, I left one thing. So, what you can also do is, during these 5 days, you can pick one day in all the 5 days, like five day. So you take one. So what you can do is, you can use fruit pulp to give your skin that extra pamper your skin a little extra. What you can do is, so if you guys have oranges, you guys can squash a few oranges, you can make juice for yourself, and the pulp, you can actually put it on your face like in heavy matra and just sleep. It's going to cool your skin down like how, and you're going to love the result. So what orange or papaya does, so papaya has more vitamin C than orange does. And while orange is very good for hydration, it takes, you know, it just makes your skin a lot healthier, bouncier. What papaya does is that it gives you that glow also. Orange actually takes the tan down. So there is this reflection, there is this glow on your face. But with papaya, it's supremely visible. You'd be like, whoa, what just happened? You can do that with banana also. Banana has a lot of good nutrients. It's very healthy for skin. You can do that with cucumber. If your skin is acne prone, cucumber, grate the cucumber. Jisko thoda sa nichol lo, us pani ko aap pee sakte ho. Cucumber is very good. And agar aap directly nahi peena chahte, nimbu pani chashni nahi bolte, sikanjvi banake, usme usko chhan ke dal do. You can always have it. And it's very good for your skin. Andar se aur bahar se dono taraf se reflect karega. And you can take that cucumber, usko thoda sa nichod ke, usko as a face pack acche se laga ke, so jao. For 10-15 minutes, just forget yourself. Forget all these, you know, man-made masks. Continue to focus on all the natural things for now, because you are in a lockdown and you're in home. You're not going to go out. Agar kahin bahar ja rahe hote to main bolti nahi yaar abhi cucumber thoda, you know, do it on a Sunday or probably. Abhi to every day is like a Sunday for your skin. So you can actually do that. That is very healthy for your skin. Bhigi hui pappiyan doge aap log mujhe is cheez ko karne pe. Then you can do that with the atta also. So if you think that your skin is getting too oily sitting at home, what you can do is take 1 spoon of atta, 1 spoon of besan, and add rose water in it. Make a good paste and apply it on your face and just take it off. You're going to feel so good. Then you've got, I've told you about Yeah, okay, I told you everything about the face now. Now coming back to the body. So these 15 days, you're not going to get yourself waxed, right? I'm sure parlor ke bill baad mein badhne wale hain. Main bhi nahi kara rahi hun, so I'm also not getting myself waxed at all. Tango ka to bahut bura haal hai. But actually, is time pe aap bahut kuch kar sakte ho apni skin ke liye, apni puri body ke liye. You can actually start bathing with the dhool. आटे को जब आप थोड़ा छान लेते हो तो उसके ऊपर जो कंकर कंकर टाइप का जो मोटे मोटे ग्रैनुल्स आ जाते हैं, अगर मोटे मोटे नहीं भी है फिर भी आप उसको सीव करते हो तो वो थोड़ा जो मतलब जो सॉफ्टर आटा नहीं है, जो थोड़ा अनग्राइंडेड वर्जन है उस आटे का, उसको लेके उसको दो ड्रॉप हनी डालो उसमें, थोड़ा बेसन डालो उसमें एंड अच्छे से रगड़ लो अपनी बॉडी पे. इफ यू स्टार्ट डूइंग दैट यू एक्चुअली स्टार्ट एक्सफोलिएटिंग. यू कैन डू इट टुडे, टुमारो और द डे आफ्टर एंड देन आफ्टर 15 डेज राइट बिफोर यू गो गेट योर वैक्स डन. अभी क्या होगा कि अभी आपकी फुल ग्रोथ है तो यू नो यू रियली वॉन्ट ईच एंड एवरी हेयर टू बी आउट ऑफ योर बॉडी लाइक एनीथिंग. And it is a very good idea if you exfoliate right before waxing, not a day before, at least 2 days before, because उससे क्या होता है आपकी पूरी body में अच्छे से आपका कोई भी under skin नहीं रह जाएगा बाल. तो if you really want it to work after 15 days, you should do it right now also. You can find any Upton that you have, or face Upton भी चलेगा, or you can make an Upton of yourself, like from your own house. You can take a little bit of haldi, take 1/4 teaspoon of haldi, 4 to 5 teaspoons of besan. You can take a pinch of salt. You can actually add usko kya bolte hai, jeera powder to it, and thoda honey dal lo, curd dal lo if your skin is very very oily, and add what do you call it, dood if your skin is very very dry, and if you think your skin is normal you can actually use it in rose water or and thoda aur extra water dal ke and then exfoliate. Like wo bolte na 20 second tak haath dho, aapko 20 second tak apne ek ek body part ko acche se you know exfoliate karna hai. Like just do this, just do this. Like there are different ways to do it, and when you start exfoliating, like, and specifically hand, if you are doing this to your hand, you know, you're actually आप अभी करके देखोगे तो आपको लगेगा कि यार ये देखो एक you can feel this kind of a warmth in your body, and when you have granules in your hand, when you have that upton in your hand and you are doing this consistently, you're going to see that all your pores, the under skin hair is just going to pop up. So this is very very good for your skin. And actually this should be done every 15 days, but हमारे पास इतनी luxury of time नहीं होता है. And plus you know, अगर अभी हम sun में बाहर जाएंगे ये exfoliation करके तो there's no use of doing it, right? आप इसमें actually orange pulp, papaya pulp, banana pulp, apple pulp, जो भी आप fruits घर में बनाते हो उन सब्जियों का भी pulp इसमें डाल सकते हो. It is very 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 beneficial. Also मैं face के लिए बताना भूल गई, you can actually use beetroot. थोड़ा बीटरूट खाओ, थोड़ा बीटरूट लगाओ, इट विल बी गुड फॉर योर स्किन. दिस इज द टाइम व्हेन यू कैन एक्सपेरिमेंट विद ऑल दीज थिंग्स, वेदर द थिंग सूट्स यू और नॉट. बीटरूट इज अ वेरी वेरी गुड थिंग टू अप्लाई टू योर चीक्स, एंड बीटरूट का फेशियल होता है प्रॉपर. इफ यू गाइज डोंट नो यू शुड गूगल अबाउट इट, इट इज वेरी वेरी हेल्दी फॉर स्किन. देन कमिंग बैक टू द बॉडी, नाउ दैट यू हैव डन दिस एंड यू नो यू आर रेडी फॉर मोर लाइक a bathing routine, what you can actually do is for your bathing routine you can bathe with synthol or pears, which is a very very which are very very good soap options. Synthol is extremely nice for getting the germs away from your body, and pears is very very gentle at doing that. Synthol is, I won't call it harsh, but synthol is a very straightforward way. Like harsh nahi hai wo aapki skin pe, but wo apna kaam acche se karta hai. And while leaving your skin smelling good, like it does not let your skin smell bad after a while. Like you know, you bathe with a particular soap or a shower gel and you start smelling bad because sweat has come back. This is the time when you can actually use lots and lots of exfoliators for your body, ranging from the ones that you do every 15 day to the ones that you do every day. The ones that you do every day has a normal loofah le lo yaar aur apna soap le lo, that is what you do every day. But the 15-day exfoliation is very, very beneficial right now for all you girls out there who want to get waxed and do not want any under skin hair to be there. This is actually the best time. So this is the time when you are mostly घर पे नंगे पांव घूम रहे हो या आप चप्पल भी पहन रहे हो तो there is this you know घर में ही हो आप पूरा time. So what you can do is you can mask your feet. Yes, you heard it right. You can mask your feet. जो आप उपटन अपने बॉडी के लिए बना रहे हो वही उपटन आप अपने पैर पे भी यूज कर सकते हो. यू कैन एक्चुअली एक्सफोलिएट लाइक हाउ. एंड अगर आप चाहते हो कि आपका आपके फीट भी थोड़ा रेजुविनेटेड फील करें, थोड़ा आप स्पा स्पू टाइप दे दो अपने फीट को, सो यू कैन एक्चुअली डू सो. यू टेक अ बिग टब एंड वट एवर जूस दैट यू मेड उसका पल्प जो आपका बच गया होगा सीव करने के बाद उसको लेके अपने पैरों को अच्छे से एक्सफोलिएट कर लिया. उसके बाद आप अपने पैरों को ऐसे डिप करो. आई नो यू कांट सी इट बट यू नो जस्ट डिप योर फीट इन द टब. देर इज नो वाटर, लाइक जस्ट पुट योर फीट इन द टब एंड देन टेक ऑल द पल्प एंड पुट ऑल द पल्प ऑन योर फीट एंड सिट फॉर 15 मिनट्स. जस्ट सिट फॉर 15 मिनट्स. इफ यू डोंट वॉन्ट इफ यू नॉट मेकिंग एनी जूस और एनीथिंग, वॉट यू कैन डू इज यू कैन टेक a little amount of milk, say 1/4 cup of milk, and add ice cold water to it. Add some rose petals to it. If there are no rose petals, add some rose water to it and dip your feet in that. And मतलब obviously normal पानी भी डालोगे उसमें, उसको dilute कर लेना. I'm not asking you to waste anything. If possibly you don't want milk, if you don't want to use milk, you shouldn't. It's okay. But if you use it, it's very good for feet that are drying up, that are, you know, dull right now, that need a little bit of pampering. It's very good for that. Otherwise, अगर आपके घर पे curd खराब हो रहा है या आपके घर पे मलाई खराब हो रही है, आप उससे अपने पैरों को अच्छे से exfoliate कर सकते हो. दही से आपके पैर अगर दही की लेप में लगेंगे तो एक तो टैनिंग निकल जाएगा, दूसरा यू विल फील अ लॉट रिलैक्स्ड. देन टेक 1 teaspoon ऑफ हनी एंड उसके अंदर आप थोड़ा बेसन डाल दो और उसका पेस्ट बना लो. थोड़ा वाटर डाल के, रोज वाटर डाल के उस पेस्ट को भी आप पैरों पे लगा सकते हो. एंड वंस जब वो सूख जाए उसको एक्सफोलिएट करके निकाल दो. यू विल गिव मी भीगी हुई पप्पीज विद दिस. आई एम टेलिंग यू दिस इज सच अ ब्रिलियंट थिंग टू डू when you are at home and you really want your feet to look good. This is the very good thing to do, but I will not suggest this when once the offices are open and you're going out every day, because every day your feet tend to exert a bit. Right now you're at home, you've got the luxury of being in your own casa, and I can easily say that because this needs 3 days aage and 3 days piche so that pura asar dikh sake. So that is that. If you think that my tips are beneficial for you, do give me a big fat thumbs up. Share the video ahead. Let people know, man, that I exist. You guys, I've got 83 followers on YouTube. I wanted a complete 100, and you guys can do it. Come on. If you guys haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do subscribe right now. It's going to be beneficial for you only. And if you want to know about the vaginal hygiene in this 21-day lockdown, or probably the 15 days, whatever is left of it, do stay tuned for the next video, which is coming up within this week. If you guys haven't said a hello to me on Facebook, Instagram or Twitter, you guys can do so. The links are given in the description box below, and make sure that you leave me a big fat thumbs up to show me all the support. And if you find this beneficial, useful, please do spread it across. Until then,